Fernando Alonso is looking to make the next move in his career, and he wants to win. Once the driver's contract with McLaren Honda expires at the end of 2017, he wants to find a driver with a Formula One team that is capable of fighting for the championship. According to ESPN, he also isn't ruling out a full-time drive in the car. Alonso was asked about his future plans during Saturday's IndyCar race at Texas Motor Speedway. He shared, "I'm very open to anything. I don't have a clear answer right now. I would be lying if I told you. I know what would happen next year." The driver apparently gave his final warning to McLaren Honda that he won't return if the team isn't winning by September.